ISS is a space station, or a habitable artificial satellite in low Earth orbit. It is a modular structure whose first component was launched in 1998. The station consists of pressurized modules, external trusses, solar arrays and other components which have been launched by American space shuttles and Russian rockets. ISS serves as a microgravity and space environment research laboratory, in which crew members conduct experiments in a wide range of fields. The ISS program is a joint project among five participating space agencies. The ownership and use of the space station is established by intergovernmental agreements. ISS is the ninth space station to be inhabited by crews, following the Russian Mir stations and Skylab from the US. Since the arrival of Expedition 1 on the 2nd of November 2000, the station has been occupied for more than 13 years, the longest human presence in space.